Discounting a customer's sale is a simple process, but you first have to turn on a setting. To do so, click on the gear icon up at the top right, and then choose Account and Settings. Now, from the categories to the left, choose Sales, and click Sales Form Content. Here, turn on Discounts, and then Save, and click Done. Now let's record a sale using a discount. First, open the Create menu, and then open the sales transaction that you want to enter. This process is the same regardless of the type of transaction you're entering. Let's record a sales receipt. We're selling something to Amy's Bird Sanctuary. And in the payment method, we'll choose debit card. Right here in the deposit too, we're having our merchant services company process this debit card, which is deposited at the end of the day, so we'll choose undeposited funds. Your choices here at the top of the screen will not impact the discount, and regardless of the payment method being used, the process for entering a discount is the same. Let's scroll down this transaction, and here you enter all of the products and services that you're charging your customer for. We're charging Amy's Bird Sanctuary for gardening, and it is for 3 hours worth of gardening. Right now it reads that the customer is going to be charged for $225, but they're a good customer and we want to give them a discount. So right here in this discount drop-down area, we can choose between a discount percentage or a discount value. We're going to give them a discount of 10%, so enter 10 here in the field and then press Tab. Now QuickBooks calculates that as being $22.50, which is subtracted from the total. So we're actually only receiving $202.50. Now let's save the transaction by clicking Save and Close. QuickBooks summarizes the negative income that you give to customers in discounts on the profit and loss statement by going to Reports and then opening the Profit and Loss. Here you can see discounts given as contra income. So this is where we see the negative $22.50 that we didn't receive on that sale. Use discounts as a percentage or value to give discounts to your customers.